If you love crunchy vacuum video, if you love to see really dirty carpets getting clean, guys,
this video is for you.
Brownstown, holy moly. Vacuum lovers alert. Dirty carpets getting clean lovers alert. Brownstown, are you ready?
If you're new, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the all option inside of the notification bell so you won't miss a video. Join Brownstown today. Brownstown vets, hit the like button right now.
Brownstown. Brownstown. Andre Browns Professional Carpet Care here on the job of the day, guys. Today is Sunday, March the 29th, guys. I hope you're ready for today's job. Returning client, they're about to sell their home, guys. So they called me in so I can take care of the carpets. And it's majority Berber carpet. Brownstown, we're going to go in so you can see exactly what we have to do today, Brownstown. Of course, before every job, I do sanitize and disinfect all of my equipment, everything that I use inside of homes, guys. So that's why I try to do one job a day. Two jobs I do have tomorrow, Monday, the 30th. I do have two jobs for tomorrow, but other than that, today, Brownstown, we're going in, so you can take a look at what we have to do, and the Berber carpets are heavily soiled, guys, so hopefully, we can get them back to great condition so they can get ready to put the house on the market. So, Brownstown, with that being said, I love you so much, and let's get on to the video.
Before we go anywhere else, if you're new, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you won't miss a video, and hit the all option inside of the notification bell so you definitely will not miss a post. So Brownstown, let's go in and see exactly what we have to do.
All right. Let's make sure my van is okay out there. And it's live. Of course, we're starting with an empty canister, guys. But here's the floors. There's going to be some great before and after pictures. Holy moly, I haven't been here in a while. All right. Stairs, I don't know. All right. Holy moly. I already told them about the paint, that pink paint down there. It's time to replace, guys. Oh, wonder what that was. Holy moly. Holy moly. Let's get their workhorse in. Empty canister. Let's go. Thank you. right, Brownstown. Let's go see what came out of the workhorse canister. All right, let's see. Look at all that hair, guys. Holy moly. Wow. Oh, yeah. Wow. All right, let's dump it out, Brownstown. Alrighty. That big oil spot right there, or whatever it is, I don't know if it's oil, seem like some kind of hard super glue or something. And I see the artificial stains that didn't come out, and see this room how it was before, a lot better, and some wear and tear in there as well, guys, which I explained to the client before I got started. These carpets here, I would recommend a replacement or restoration. Or restoration service, guys. Woo. lot better than what it was, guys. That's how it looked, and that's how it's coming out. Mine is some artificial stains, some hard end things that needs more chemistry or repair. But like I said, I recommend replacing these carpets here. But overall cleaning, they're coming out really good, guys. Whew. Much better, guys. Around town, these stairs are dirty, sorry, but looking better from the cleaning agent and the dwell time, guys. Whew. And I was surprised that some of this paint did come up, guys. Look at that. Remember, the paint was right in this area here. Came out without a problem, guys. Whew. All right. See, there's still soil, guys, there. It came up great, guys. Came out really good. Let's finish up. Stairs came out wonderful, guys. And about 90-95% of that paint came all the way out, if not 100%, guys. There's the stairs. All right. All that steam, guys. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. All that steam. Ooh-wee. Look at that steam, guys. Wow. Better, guys. That's all I got left. But look at the difference. Holy moly. Sure what that is, guys. Not sure what that is.
Right.
All right, Brownstown. Brownstown, this comes to the end. Excuse me.
Brownstown.
This comes to the end of today's vlog. I hope you guys are wonderful today. Sunday fun day. The stay-at-home order in some states and curfews, our country, Brownstown. But I love you all so much from the bottom of my heart. I hope you just stay focused, stay motivated, keep your sanity, guys. Do what you have to do to keep your sanity during this time, guys. I know so many of us are going through so much, lost jobs, sickness, everything, guys. So just be careful and be safe and just protect your families. With that being said, I love you from the bottom of my heart, and I'll see you in the next video.
But wait, chocolate milk. And I got a feeling it's going to be a dirty one.
Yucky, 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 yucky.
Yucky, 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 yucky.
Oh, that's dirty, Brownstown. And it really, really stinks. Look at the color. Look at that. Holy moly, Brownstown. Holy moly, look at that, Brownstown. Wow. Now that was some dirty, dirty carpet. But Brownstown came and took care of it. I'll see you in the next vlog.
If you watched all the way up until this point, comment, we want 10,000 subscribers right now. I love you, Brownstown. We want 10,000 subscribers. Look at that chocolate milk. Holy moly. And that was dirty. Hit the thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button right now.